Hey y'all, what y'all doing? Nothing. Look, I had a taste with some greens, but I get sick of collards and cabbage all the time. So let's make some southern kale. Let's do it. First, you're going to start off with a pot of water. Then you're going to add whatever seasoning meat you would like to use. I love to use smoked turkey, so that's what I'm rocking with today. Boom. So then after that, you're going to let that cook for about an hour or so until it gets tender. Not falling off the bone tender, but tender, okay? And then I personally like to go ahead and season my water and let the seasonings melt together and blend well. I'm using pink Himalayan salt, and I'm also using my this and that, honey. Link is in the bio, baby. I'm very generous with it for the simple fact it's very low in sodium, so it's not going to overpower. Then I like to go ahead and clean my kale. I was lazy today, so I bought it in a bag, picked out some of the stalks, and let's clean it all. Boom, bam, boom, there it is. And so once you get it washed off and everything, and you see that your water is boiling, you see all the seasons have bloomed, and it smells amazing. Y'all smell that? Let me tell you something, honey. Go ahead and put your greens down in that there. Pop! Put it down in there. Get it in there. Get it in there. Once you get it in there. And turn it over a couple of times. You can go ahead and add your turkey meat back to it and put your lid on it, honey, and let it cook for at least an hour. I like my kale to be nice and tender, okay? It's just like cooking collard greens, nice and tender. And once you take that lid off, look at that there. My God from heaven. The turkey meat has cooked down to tenderness. I mean, it's going to fall off the bone. Y'all see it in a minute. Look how, look at that. Oh, nice and flavorful. I like to take the meat off the bone. If you would like, you can keep your bones in there. Do whatever you would like. But I like to have chunks of meat all through my stuff. Well, anyway, flavor is my love language. This recipe is in my cookbook. The link is in the bio. Love y'all. Bye.